she was a victim of domestic violence. When her employer found out, they made her take time off. Was she victimized twice?
This is your own fault. You did this to yourself, so...
Can Jody's story help others? Thursday on 7 Eyewitness News at 11.